Hey ladies, welcome to summer. This is one of my favorite seasons of the year. It's just the right amount of fun, just the right amount of effortless, and styles that you will love to wear over and over again. So let's start with our summer brights. This is a fun, playful way to bring color into your wardrobe. It mixes easily with other delicates and simple metals or mixed metals you may already have. So let's start with one of my favorite necklaces. This is the new faceted multi-chain. It has fresh water pearls mixed with station beads in multi-colored. This guy has just the right amount of multicolor. It's really delicate and simple. It has fun pops of pearl and turquoise, and this can be worn three ways. You can wear this necklace long, you can double it as you see here, and you can also wear it as a bracelet. So again, if you're gonna buy one necklace this season, this is the one to get. Next, let's talk about our station pearl necklace. This is a gorgeous way to wear pearl. It has just the right amount of casual and a little bit of cool. So it has this beautiful gold chain, and you've got the pearl in two sizes, a small stone and then a larger pearl setting. It's doubled necklace, and this guy can be worn two ways. You can double it or wear it long as you see here. We also love these necklaces paired together. So now let's move into one of our other pearl favorites. This is a gorgeous pearl necklace. It has a gorgeous drop right on the collarbone. It's freshwater pearl in this new potato size, and it has this really fun little stone detail on one of the pearls that makes it feel elevated with just the right amount of fun. This guy also looks great paired with turquoise. So one of my next favorite necklaces of the season is this turquoise beaded modern necklace. It has this great gold toggle closure, and again has this really beautiful length and drop just underneath your collarbone. The pearl and the turquoise look really beautiful together, and I love pairing these with small gold delicates you may already have. Last but not least, we have an amazing ombre turquoise long chain. This has really cool, beautiful stones of turquoise and takes you all the way from a really soft, soft turquoise light color to a dark, more saturated color. This also can be worn two ways. So you can wear this necklace long or doubled. Again, the necklaces look great paired together and beautiful with gold delicates you may already have. So now let's take a look at some of our multi-beaded stories. We've got two earrings this season, both in this really beautiful hoop scale. So the scale is a medium size, looks really beautiful on the ear, and is really lightweight. The first colorway is this lighter washed out turquoise with these hints of gold flat beads. This looks great if you have multi-holes to wear gold small delicates in the other holes. And wear this guy, it also looks great everyday casual. For those of you who are looking for a little bit more color, we also have this guy in a multi. So the multi-color goes all the way from orange to gold, to a light sea glass, to a hot pink. So if you're looking for a little bit more color, this may be your earring. And to match this earring, we have a gorgeous multi-bead stretch bracelet. This guy is the perfect bracelet for this summer. You can stack these in multi too. So don't forget, you can buy these in one, we love odd numbers, so one, threes, or fives, and looks really great to make a great stretch bracelet combo. Now let's go into some really fun must-have statement ear. So I love statement ear for summer because it's an instant way to style an outfit. Let's start with these raffia guys. These are pretty incredible. Raffia definitely signals hot and summer and sunshine. And this color combination is perfect. It looks great on any hair color. And you've got the orange to the light pink to a hot pink. It's super lightweight, it's an oversized hoop scale, looks really beautiful from the side and the front. And again, let me tell you, this guy makes an outfit. So whether you're heading to a fun summer barbecue with a white t-shirt and some sneakers, or to a wedding with a fun printed dress, this guy's your go-to earring. Then we have the beautiful navy drop. I love this in the thread with the multi-bead. This is for someone who wants color, but it's not as overt as the raffia style. The multi-bead just has that hint of color, and the navy is super wearable. I also love the elongated shape because it really exaggerates your neckline, and again, looks really beautiful with your hair down or up. So these are some great style earrings for this summer to add just the right of brightness to your summer outfit. Last but not least, the must-have cocktail ring of the season is this oversized turquoise stone cocktail ring. It's beautiful. It has this really gorgeous organic shape and really ornate. It has the gold tongs on top, and it is a perfect ring to make a statement on your hand, and again, it completes about any outfit. So we can't wait to see how you brighten up your summer outfits, this amazing selection. Let's talk about our beautiful neutral assortment. So what's so great about these is not everyone loves overt color for summer, and these look elevated, chic, and super effortless, and really can update any of your outfits and can be worn year round. So let's start with one of my favorite necklaces that is so versatile. We've got this bead and pearl triple layer necklace. This guy is incredible. So you've got three layers, one with this little gorgeous gold drop. We have this cream beaded middle tier, and then a long link chain that mixes freshwater pearl. So this is a triple layer necklace that can also take each individual necklace and be worn separately. So it's super versatile and can be worn so many ways. And you can definitely wear this again and again, whether you wear it as the full necklace or the individual necklaces on their own. Next, we have this gorgeous bone color beaded charm necklace. I love this because it has this cool pull thread in the back that can update the length, but it has this slightly longer length, which makes it perfect to layer. So you can layer some of your favorite smaller delicates or personalized necklaces or engravables first, and then layer this guy for a hint of summer. The beautiful bone color is super fresh and very sophisticated for summer. It also comes with three individual charms that you can wear all three, two, or one. They're all removable. And don't forget, you can mix in some of your memento charms you may already have in your closet. So this guy's pretty great. Next, we have the double layer beaded necklace. This guy is the perfect layering necklace. Put this on, it comes in either gold, and we also have it available in silver, and it's a perfect way to start a layered look. It has this gorgeous snake and then a beaded necklace. Again, they're super delicate, very fine, and look really sophisticated with any outfit. If you're looking for a little bit of color, but not color, we have this beaded guy, and it has beautiful little rondelle pave details throughout, which is just the right amount of sparkle. And it takes you from a beautiful dusty cream to some light lavenders and light mint. Again, just the right amount of color if you're looking for something that's not overtly neutral, but not super bright. This is a great layering necklace. Now let's talk about our earrings. Some of these earrings are my favorite. Let's start with our thread drop chandelier necklace in this neutral cream colorway. This is a great earring for all year long. You can pair this with everything. So think about wearing this all summer long, whether you're at a barbecue, walking the farmer's market, or just with your family and friends at home. Then we have some metal and pave details. This guy with our Dottie hoop is a great lightweight, fun, thinner hoop style to wear during the summer months. It has a great larger scale, is super lightweight, and the little dot details are just enough interest to add really fun, cool style to any outfit. Next, we have the diamond pave hoop. I love the shape of this. It's really unique. It has a soft diamond shape, really cool, very much elongates your neck when you wear it, has this gorgeous pave detail, which adds just the right amount of light sparkle during the summer months. Picture wearing this just when the sun's going down and you're having a fun cocktail with your friends, you're sure to look gorgeous. Then, if you're looking for something that has more of an organic feel and beaded, we have the Modern Boho beaded earring in the charcoal colorway. So you saw this in a light turquoise and also a multi, but the charcoal is really sophisticated. It's cool, it has this off black feel. Again, it has this hints of gold flat beads throughout and looks great layered with gold delicates on the neck or wrist. Then if you're looking for a neutral bracelet, this cream bone stretch bracelet is perfect. It has this great little pearl drop as a fun detail and looks great. You can wear this in multis, max it out, or mix it with an arm party that you're already doing, whether it's cuffs or bangles or stretch. This guy's a great addition to really update for summer. And that's it. So the neutrals are really sophisticated, fun, and we cannot wait to see how you style yours. Let's talk earrings. I love earrings. They are an instant way to update any outfit and really take you to any occasion. This season is perfect. We have hit on clean metals all the way to the fine feel, to color, to mixed material, raffia, to threading, to beads. We have it all. At a range of price points, scale, sizes, you cannot go wrong with any earring this season. So let's talk about a few of my favorites. First, let's start with the biggest punch of the season, this really oversized raffia hoop. It comes in the orange to the pink to the hot pink. It's super lightweight. Again, a larger scale, looks incredible on any hair color, and really updates an outfit. So you can wear this with a great little white summer dress and some sneakers, or to a wedding or party with a great long printed maxi dress. You will look incredible. If you're looking for color, but something that isn't as saturated, I love the thread drop elongated in navy. It has gorgeous, it's lightweight, it has the navy thread, but a slight multicolor bead. Really fun in that it gives you a hint of color, but it's not so overt. And the shape looks really beautiful and elongates the neck. Looks great if you want to wear your hair up or down. Next, my favorite that isn't brightly colored, but is metal with a hint of pave and has that really good look of fine, is our diamond pave hoop. I love the shape of this hoop. It is in a really imperfect diamond, really soft edges. It has a great drop on the ear, and it has the pave detail, which gives you just the right amount of sparkle. Don't be afraid to wear this casually. Mix it with a t-shirt and some cutoff denim shorts, or dress it up for an occasion you may have this summer. And you can wear this all year long. So don't forget, you can pull this guy out next holiday season too, when you're headed to a fun party. So again, we have such a mix of material, color, and shape and scale, and we cannot wait to see how you style yours. Let's talk about Ulani. This is a beautiful collection. It has really organic texture and fine jewelry details that make it very elevated and beautiful, and you're sure to love them. Our creative officer, Blythe, designed this with the team. Amazing. She literally drew and casted the pieces, and it was definitely thought about each individual detail and truly designed with love for you to wear. So let's talk about our favorite pieces. First, we have the double layer Ulani necklace. This is perfect versatility. This guy reverses. It has the hammer detail on one side. The smaller chain up top has pave on one side and flat metal on the other. You can wear this doubled or the necklaces by themselves. It comes in silver and it comes in gold. What I love about this necklace is that the top layer necklace with the pave on one side and the metal on the other, when worn by itself, is a beautiful starter to any layered look. So you can wear this so many ways again and again. And update it to the pave detail side if you're looking for a little bit of sparkle or shine in your look. Next, we have the Double Take Bulani Pendant. This guy is also super versatile because you've got the stone detail on one side, and then again, if you flip it to the other side, it has the metal detail, and it has this beautiful organic shape. It lays beautifully, it looks so gorgeous. The stone color is really this really soft mint and can be worn with so many different things. What's also great about this necklace is the chain detail has this little bitty hits of metal, very delicate and sophisticated detail, again, designed with love by our designers here in San Francisco. This guy can be worn long or doubled. So truly these pieces are so versatile, and again, you'll wear them over and over again. Let's talk about the lariat. The Ulani lariat is also really key because it has these gorgeous Ulani nuggets mixed with chain. So really fun. You can wear it as a lariat or a long necklace. And it has these fun hints of pave and a couple of the Ulani nuggets throughout for, again, that really fun, special, fine detail for the necklace. This looks great layered under or over anything. And the gold is so beautiful and perfectly worn with a small delicate that hits right at your collarbone. Then with Ulani, we have gorgeous stretch bracelets in a range of color. We have the Ulani in the gold, which has the Ulani nuggets, again with a pave hint of detail. We've got the tiger's eye with also the Ulani nugget in pave. And last but not least, this lighter bead color in that soft mint. These three styles are stretch, easy to wear, and fun to layer. You can layer them all three together, or you can pick your favorite and max it out. Also, don't be afraid to mix and match it with things you may already have, like the hammered cuff or the red stretch bracelets from spring. Last but not least are the Ulani earrings. These are very delicate, really beautiful, look great with any hair color. They also come in gold and silver, so you can pick the plating that works best for you in your wardrobe. You can see them here with the pave on one side or the hammered metal on the other. You can mix them with the Ulani or other collections you may have, or layered necklaces, or just a great arm stack. Okay, so Memento is one of our favorite charm systems we have here at Stella & Dot. It's an incredible collection of different necklace bases and charms that you can mix and match and choose from to tell your individual story or just make a gorgeous killer necklace. This season, we have a new opal letter to update our Memento charms. This letter is incredible. It's really beautiful. The opal stone has this gorgeous off-white, but then hits the light and gives this little bit of iridescence to it. And it has this amazing scale. It's just the perfect size to feel oversized, but stacks beautifully with other charms you may already have. So you can see it here, we've mixed it on a lot of our different Memento bases so that you can get a look and feel if it's worn with our new double layered chain, our long delicate chain, our short delicate chain, some of our different charm keeper necklaces, the Link Lariat, and the original charm keeper here. Don't be afraid to go more is more here. You can see in our delicate, we've actually layered three of these so that you can do your full initial. It's actually really fun and looks kind of cool and edgy when you layer more. But also, you can wear this alone or mix and match with other Memento charms. The nugget looks great, or the long engravable bar. We cannot wait to see how you mix in your layers to Memento this summer season. Okay, ladies. Let's talk about our Keep Collective updates for summer. Keep Collective is our amazing charm and charm-based brand to help you tell your story, whether it's on your wrist or your neck. So let's talk about the wrist updates for summer. First, we have four incredible new charms around faith and remembrance. We have this gorgeous new opal. We have angel wings, which is a set of two charms. These really look incredible as framing charms when you tell your faith and remembrance story. We also have a gorgeous new red cardinal, and in silver plating, praying hands. Next, we also have some new fun updates in focal charms that have great meanings and beautiful color for this summer season. First, we have our luck focal, which is a four-leaf clover and set on top of this gorgeous emerald green. We have a remembrance focal, which again has gold angel wings inset on top of this gorgeous iridescent opal stone. Next, we have a shine meaning focal charm, which is rose quartz and this gorgeous star inset on top of it. These have a beautiful oval shape and look really great paired on lots of different colored bands. And don't forget, our colored bands are reversible. So they always have two different colorways, so you really get a two for one. And last but not least, we have our new Pegasus update in the pink colorway. This is great, very feminine, very cool, and means having a free spirit. These are great oversized statements. We can't wait to see how you style yours. And last but not least, in Keep Collective this summer, we have true summer icons. These are really fun, really playful, and a great amount of bright color for you to wear and stack your story on your wrist. We have palm leaf framing charms. We have a fun pineapple. And then we have our collection of fruit. We have a watermelon, strawberry, and a lemon. These are sure to bring you happiness and make you smile every time you wear them. We can't wait to see all the meaning and different stacks you create for your arm party this summer and all year long. Okay, let's talk about our new incredible Keep Collective update across bracelets and a necklace in meaning and engravables. These also start at $19 in the US and $24 in Canada. So incredible price points that you can either stack and wear yourself or give as a gift. Let's start with our new stretch trios. These come in four different meaning sets: love, luck, faith, and family. Each set comes with three stretch bracelets. The first has a hammered bead with a long bar. The second bracelet in the set has the hammered bead with a faceted semi-precious stack that also coordinates back to the meaning of the set. And the last bracelet is a hammered bead with a small, delicate charm that also has the meaning of the set. Again, these come in four different meaning stacks: love, luck, faith, or family. These are great to wear by themselves or mix and match and stack with an arm party you already have in your closet. Now let's move into the engravable. Our new engravable pulley has the renegade detail on the long bar and on the pulley in the back. These are so great. You can engrave on the bar and always wear something that means something to you on your wrist. We have over 25 combinations of fonts and layouts to choose from, and we encourage you to think of something fun, whimsical, or that brings you joy and love to wear day in, day out on your wrist. They come in three different platings of the gold, rose gold, and silver. And again, make a great gift. Last but not least is our Rebel Coil. These are a must-have to any arm party and to stack in multiples over and over and over again. They have the cool Rebel detail on the ends and again come in three plating colors. You've got gold, rose gold, and silver. Now let's talk about the new delicate engravable necklace from Keep Collective. This guy is awesome and a perfect way to start any layered look with something that's personalized for just you. The engravable disc is a small, delicate shape and fits one initial or one number, and it comes in three different platings: rose gold, silver, or gold. The great thing about this necklace is it has a pulley system in the back, so you can see that you can actually make it shorter or extend it to wear it a longer length based on the style that works for you. Also, this has a threader in the back so you can add additional charms to the necklace, either from the Memento collection or you can buy these engravable discs a la carte and add them. So you can see here we've stacked up to 3 of the engravable discs on the necklace so that you can maybe have 3 different numbers or your full initials or maybe the initials of your kids, whatever you're thinking, but you can make the perfect engravable necklace. Also, this makes a great gift starting at $34 in the US. It's an incredible price point, comes with gift-ready packaging, and can really give someone something special and know that they're meaningful to you. And these are great everyday essentials to your wardrobe. We think these are effortless updates that you'll wear over and over again. We can't wait to see how you style yours.